The single most vital step in minimizing risks on the job, without banning the substance, is to eliminate or at least minimize exposures to the worker. This means closing the system, sealing the process within closed vats, piping, tanks, or what have you, keeping the dust fumes and the vapors out of the worker's atmosphere.